We had it all 4x4 on a 4-bear liberator. 4-bear liberators and a good bit of love. Where it's torn apart and put her on back together. So many times you can't tell whether his hands are stained with the oil or his blood. Where she doing 20, feel like she's pushing 50. When a floorboard and a dash start trembling, shame. Gage is done, drop dead in the wind, I don't roll. But a cigarette light works shows this morning. Bone lights one up, his work away the day. Roll back in full, just a pushing on that harvest. Now I take it down to the creek, get stuck in the mud. Fire up that dead throw chain, all down on a bumper. Drop her in gear, get her up from under. Back up on the road, get her back up and ready to run. And here she come, boy, oh, here she come. Well, we wheels, they ain't chrome, my stance ain't lifting. I no big old tie, no big old stack in the bin. Nah, she don't pull no 9-to-5 in no parking lot. His baby knows just what she got. Got to get to leaning into that field ahead. Yeah, that old 4x4 run 4-bear liberator. 4-bear liberators and a good bit of love. When it's torn apart and put her on back together so many times you can't tell whether his hands are stained with the oil or his blood. And when she up to snuff, she gonna run with the best of them. But she bound to come apart again, no, she bound to stall. But he's always there, put her back together, no matter the time, no matter the weather. Needs that horse to haul from spring to fall. Yeah, that old 4x4 run 4-bear liberators. Whoa, 4-bear liberators and a good bit of luck. When it's torn apart and put her on back together. So many times I can't tell whether his hands are stained with oil or his blood. Thanks.
Cool. Well, thank you. Thanks, guys. Thank you.
We're all getting ready.
Hi.